Judge finds a Macon lawyer guilty of three counts of contempt of court. According to attorney Frank Hogue, Veronica Brinson was facing 10 counts of contempt. Hogue says today's verdict relates to Brinson submitting court filings in the Frank Reeves murder case after Bibb Superior Court Judge Howard Sims prohibited her from filing anything. Reeves is accused of fatally shooting a woman at a Macon gas station in 2012. Brinson was representing Reeves until Judge Sims took her off the case in September. Brinson was sentenced to 12 days in prison, or she could pay a $750 fine and then wouldn't have to serve any jail time. Hogue says they have a week to appeal the decision.